circumstances. It's all just so much more awful than I thought.
When the trials first started, I knew that being accused was a possibility, but that didn't make it any less painful. My own friends, people I trusted sitting there as they took me away.
I can imagine.
The worst part is that they dragged my good name through the mud with me. Dying is one thing. Dying in disgrace? The things they said we did are not true. Look at Alice Parker. They said that she stuck pins in a puppet and killed a man.
It was my childhood doll. I just like dolls.
And Martha Corey? They said she snuck into the woods to sign the devil's book. It's a lie. I am a gospel woman.
You don't have to defend your reputation to me. You're not like the other women, and that makes people uncomfortable. So they mock you, and they tell you you're stupid. But you refuse to change. And then that makes people mad. So they attack you, call you evil.
They call you a witch.
I know that none of that is true. So you talk to birds, so you like dolls, so you refuse to confess to being something that you're not. That's brave. And I'm proud to be in your company.